Okay, here we go. Been a while since I played this one. Just get my water open. I wait for a car comes up and stands beside me, as she always does. Right, let's put my glasses on so I can see what I'm doing. I never asked, are you smart? Oh my god. Oh, bro. But you're taking class, the same classes this year, so you. But you're taking the same classes this year that you took last. That must make it easy, right? Good enough for me. I'll be counting on you when the tests come around. That doesn't really sound like a joke. Well, I think it does turn out to actually be them behind it. Well, do I say no and stick with Furukawa? Furukawa. We'll just be honest. Let's be honest. Hey, Fuko.
That's not very nice. Be fair, she could have been talking about Sunohara. The color of your hair is impossible. Oh, very well.
Wait, something to say. I can't remember what the last conversation was I had with her. You were up all night crying, right? Oh. I probably should apologize for that. Oh, the starfish. Or the star that she gave me. Okay, that's a bit. That's kind of a strange one. I've got to remember. I mean, we barely know the girl. Never met her sister. Oh man, let's go.
Is that a real thing? You know, I love the way that Dwayne thinks. Like his, what was it, his mind's voice is like just so eloquent. Right. And he's always dunking on Sonohara. Oh, poor bloke. He's kind of an idiot though. Yeah, Sinohara has it coming. Or walks into it most of the time. Oh well, Sonohara actually did do something. Okay, maybe he is a little, just a little bit useful. And there he goes for Okara, just believing the best in everyone. Oh, there she goes. Never change. Never change, Nagisa. Oh. Look at that smug look.
Oh, man. He does, but that's beside the point. Well, he's starting to realize, isn't he? If I remember, didn't Sunohara wasn't he part of the football team? football club or something in his first year. But he was, I think he got into a fight with some of the upperclassmen. Something, and then got kicked out. Kicked out of the club or something like that. It was. Oh, no, that was it, yeah. Look, I was right about the fight there. It was just who it was with. Wasn't quite on the ball with. You're like the brightest student I've ever seen in this school. She's off in her own world. Do I go for the prank or? Oh, wait, I get to choose? I could drink juice with her nose, put her around some. Oh, that's... Oh, let's go for the level 2. Oh my god, oh no, did he actually just put her in the men's restroom again? Oh my god. Oh no, okay, he didn't. Then we get that expression.
What the hell? You've mastered the put Fuko somewhere. Oh, skill.
Man, this place is always a dump.
Suruara has a somewhat feminine face himself, so I'm sure his little sister didn't turn out looking too bad. Oh, hell. Oh, he's gargling water. Yeah, that's why not. The largest stain on your life. Wait, don't. Wait. Don't try to dodge me with that again. Wait, he's actually tried that before. Oh boy. Oh, screwing with Sunohara again. Oh man. Oh man, Saturday, that's like a few days away though.
Until we tell them.
Wait, what's so bad about that? Challenge or acting in show bits.
The Illusionary World, Part 5. Here we go.
And I think that's going to be the end for me, for at least this episode. So thank you for watching, and catch you next time.